Man, just amazing night. And I'm just so thankful to have the opportunity to be a part of it. And as I said out there, just it's just the grace of God to have opportunity to experience something like this once in a lifetime. And to have a chance now to do it, you know, two times in the past 3 years is just amazing. I'm so proud of our team. This team was special from day one, our leadership, our focus, our commitment. But I'm just so happy for all these guys, our staff, our fans, our administration, our former players. Congratulations to Alabama. Unbelievable season. Unbelievable season and champion that they've been. But our guys, they had a clear vision of the way we wanted this to go tonight. And, you know, I think we were able to achieve that. We took care of the ball. We attacked, made big plays. Defensively, we bent a little bit, but we didn't break. Got some critical stops. We made some plays in special teams. And it was just a complete performance all the way through. I mean, our guys had the eye of the tiger, but I'm so proud. And then for our seniors to be able to go out 15-0 and truly be the best ever. You know, there was a lot of talk about best ever all year long. We were never in that conversation. But tonight, there's no doubt, you know, first 15-0 team to beat Notre Dame and to beat Alabama to do it. This team won 13 games by 20 points or more and led by an unbelievable group of seniors. Amazing group. And I'm just thankful to be a part of it. And you know, it's just an amazing moment. So, you know, having done this before, as I just told these guys, you enjoy this moment and we're certainly going to enjoy it. But at the end of the day, it's really more an appreciation for the journey here, what we went through to get here, the grind, the struggles. And then what you remember most and appreciate most is the relationships that you have in place. So an amazing moment. So thankful. And can't wait to get back started Friday and see if we can find a way to go do it again.